I'm making lasagna and chicken pesto. I already prepared my lasagna noodles and my lasagna meat and mushroom, and I have cheese and ricotta and sour cream. Hello guys, here's my husband guys cooking the noodles, and here is the rest of our noodles. This is a fettuccine noodles, and this is my grilled chicken, and this is a sun-dried tomato, this is caramelized onions, garlics and mushroom. Olive, artichoke, I forget guys, and that's a pesto guys, and this is roasted tomato in the can. This is what we prepared for New Year's guys. We made Italian food, lasagna, chicken pesto. Chicken pesto has different kinds of ingredients in it. They have sun-dried tomato, roasted tomato, olives, onions, grilled chicken, and pesto, and artichoke, and mushroom. And this is our chicken buffalo wing style and a regular chicken barbecue. And this is the dessert we have guys. And we have this Mexican style cut up foods. They're tahini, and when you eat it guys, they're like spicy, a little bit salty and a little bit sour. This is what we have guys for New Year's.